I speak of hacking in the sense of technology that subverts or shortcuts an existing organic system to provide the end product without the original process. You can see examples of that in many areas. And much of this has to do, in my mind, with how new culture is hacking old evolved biological tendencies. For example, we've evolved to like sweet because in our evolutionary environment, in nature, as it were, sweetness is a proxy of good nutritional value, like ripe fruit and vegetable. So we've developed this association, sweet equals good, because sweet was good, in fact, in our old organic process. But our new food technology has developed a way to separate the sweetness compound from its original meaning. So now we can attach sugar to any non-nutritional food, object and deliver the pleasure of sweet, divorced from its original nutritional value. So, sugar now is killing us. And, you can see this, the same with novelty, our attraction to novelty evolved to help us survive. If you're in our evolutionary environment, you need to pay attention to what's new and what's moving around. If a new thing shows up, it may want to eat you. So you can't be blasé about it. It's also an opportunity to figure out something, some advantage. So we evolved to get excited to novelty. But our technology can now supply continuous novelty, for example, in porn or in online magazines or Netflix, shows. And so we can't stop consuming, even when it's to our detriment.